A Winnipeg cyclist won't yield to traffic. Rides down the middle of the road. When a brief horn toot asks him to move over, he quickly stops and says he is going to make a left turn. He stays stopped and won't move, forcing the driver to go around him. Here he can be seen riding on the sidewalk. His left turn was to the sidewalk. It seems some cyclists think they own the road and the sidewalks.